Charles's law. In Charles's law, you will take the initial volume and divide it by the initial temperature, and that will equal the final volume and the final temperature. So if you have 600 milliliters of nitrogen as your final volume, or no, your initial volume, and then your initial temperature is 300 Kelvin, then your final temperature is 350. And you don't know your final volume. So what will be your final volume?
When you solve it all, type it in on your calculator.
You get 700 milliliters of nitrogen.
Yay.